Everybody from where I'm from, I told them I moved to Denver, Colorado. They were like, yo, you with all the white people, man. Let me hold some money. Nigga, it's hood out here too. Really, it's hood everywhere. Every state you go to is a hood. But Denver, these boys don't play out here. Man, bodies been dropping like left and right. Not like back home, but this shit happens out here too. All you niggas that want to come out here and move out here, it's expensive as hell too. You get you a shitty ass one bedroom, paying like $1,300 a month. You understand what I'm saying? It's not the... That's like $1,300 a month, man. Y'all niggas don't want to do that shit, yo. But like I said, I'm going back south, man. South is where all the money's at, where all my connects at, where I do my bodyguard work. Out here, it got too many rules and shit and regulations. If you're an ex-felon, no matter how long you've been home, but look at the crazy white folks. See that? The crazy white folks, they chilling. They got a mobile bar. Ain't this shit crazy? But yeah, out here, it's different, yo. It's not like back home. So, you know, we gotta, so I'm coming back, man, get my bodyguard shit back. I've been home 12 years now after I did that 8. I've been home 12. So I'm trying to make sure, eight all together. 5 here, 3 there. You know what I mean? But trying to get that shit right, man. And the only way I can do is back east because I know more people, you know? Deal with more artists. And more people look out for you. I hear these people out here, they for self, you know what I'm saying? I met a couple of cool people out here. There's not a lot of guys out here, though. It's some, but not a lot. And the guys out here, they shake you. I don't really fuck with a lot of people, you know? And that's just me, though. But yeah, I'm telling you, they get money out here, though. I'll tell you that much. One thing they got out here that we ain't have in Jersey, a lot of pawn shops. You get a lot of good shit from the pawn shops out here. And where you don't have to spend an arm and a fucking leg, you know? It's all investments, you know what I mean? You get it from the pawn shop for cheap, and then you can go online and sell them more, you know? So that's another hustle. You're on a hustle, get your hustle on, you know? But yo, I'm just making this video, trying to say what's up to all my peoples. Thanks for the love of my 250. My YouTube channel. Appreciate it. I'll get back at you soon. Let me go in here and try to make some business happen. Peace.